Hi everyone. On Monday the 11th of February 1963, the Beatles recorded their entire first album, Please Please Me, between the hours of 10 a.m. and 8 p.m. Would you believe it? And one of the tracks on that album was this one, which is one of the first songs written by Burt Bacharach and was a hit for the Shirelles. Baby, It's You. Sha-la-la-la-la-la. It's not the way you smile that touch my heart. Sha-la-la-la-la. It's not the way you kiss that tears me apart. So many, many, many nights go by. I sit alone at home and I cry over you. What can I do? Can't help myself. 'Cause baby, it's you. Sha-la-la-la-la-la. Baby, it's you. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la. Sha-la-la-la-la. You should hear what they say about you. They say you'll never, 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 ever be true. Cheat, cheat, oh, oh. It doesn't matter what they say. I know I'm gonna love you any old way. What can I do? And it's true. Don't want nobody, nobody. 'Cause baby, it's you. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la. Baby, it's you. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la. Oh, oh. It doesn't matter what they say. I know I'm gonna love you any old way. What can I do? But it's true. Don't want nobody, nobody. 'Cause baby, it's you. Sha-la-la-la-la-la. Baby, it's you. Sha-la-la-la-la-la. Baby.